Hello, I'm Carl Sun Hong, and welcome to This Week's On The Line, brought to you by Radio Taiwan International. In our studio today, we have a very special guest, and that's the representative of the Israel Economic and Cultural Office in Taipei, Mr. Asher Yarden.
Thank you very much, Carlson. It's a pleasure to be here. As you know, this is not my first time here at the station, but always a pleasure, always an honor. You know, I've been in Taiwan now for over 1 year, and I must say that I keep enjoying it. I think I've already said it, but it's still valid. You have a beautiful island with beautiful people. And I very much enjoy being here with my family. It's a great challenge to work to develop, to further develop the relations between Israel and Taiwan. And I feel very privileged to have been posted here and to be able to contribute to this very important endeavor.
So what is your agenda for 2017?
Quite frankly, the first thing is do no harm, because I think that the relations between Israel and Taiwan are very solid, very good, and the first thing is really not to harm them in any way, God forbid. But I think that it's really easy to work on further developing them. We have many things in common. Taiwan and Israel have a lot that we share. On the other hand, we also have differences. And one of the things that we have to further develop, of course, is our economic and trade relations. The figures are less than satisfactory. The same applies to the number of visitors from both Israel and Taiwan going to each other. Mm-hmm.